When we think of celebrities, we usually envision them living in extravagant homes, wearing expensive designer clothes, traveling to exotic locations, and taking advantage of a once-in-a-lifetime opportunities. Welcome back to our channel, Luxury Zone, and in this video, we're going to discuss some celebrities who are not as rich as you think. Number 9. Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman was a famous basketball player for the Chicago Bulls. He earned over $27 million during his NBA career, but by 2012, it was claimed that he was poor and could no longer pay his child and spousal support. While his repeated run-ins with the law were undoubtedly costly, he was also one of the athletes duped by a woman acting as a financial consultant. And he famously distributed millions of dollars to homeless individuals by handing out cash on the streets. His net worth now is only about $500,000. Number 8. Heidi Montag. Many celebrities, including The Hills' Heidi Montag and her husband Spencer Pratt, get their start in reality television. However, while some reality stars have been able to keep their names relevant and convert their celebrity into more lucrative endeavors, this couple hasn't exactly been raking in the dough. Heidi's net worth has plummeted to $300,000 as a result of her costly plastic surgery treatments and Spencer's struggling music career. Number 7. Janice Dickinson. When a person rushes through money like a high-flying supermodel, it does not endure forever. Janice Dickinson has been in the fashion world for almost 40 years and has earned millions, yet she has a net worth of only $500,000 after troubles with the IRS, bankruptcy, and a series of pricey plastic procedures to maintain her young appearance. Number 6. Randy Quaid. Randy Quaid is well known for his appearances in movies such as National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation and Brokeback Mountain. However, unlike his more renowned brother Dennis Quaid, who has continued to enjoy Hollywood success, Randy slipped into financial difficulties as a result of some poor decisions and was months in prison for failing to pay a $10,000 hotel bill. He hasn't worked much in recent years either, and as a result, his net worth has dropped to negative $1 million, putting him in debt by $1 million. Number 5. Teresa Guidis. This may come as no surprise, but reality show money doesn't last long after paying for high-priced attorneys and spending time in jail, like Teresa Guidis did. The Real Housewives of New Jersey actress also made it clear that she enjoys the finer things in life and spends lavishly, hence her surprisingly modest net worth of only $500,000. Number 4. Natasha Lyonne. Natasha Lyonne was well known before Orange is the New Black, thanks to her role in American Pie. However, she had some difficulty years in between those two positions. She became addicted to drugs, which had a major impact on her health and her money account. But she was able to turn her life around, and now she's sober and prospering. And her net worth, which is currently estimated at $5 million, is on the rise once more. Number 3. Amanda Bynes. In the early 2000s, Amanda Bynes was the face of Nickelodeon. Unfortunately, a public breakdown and departure from the acting business have harmed her finances. Amanda's current net worth is $3 million, which does not represent her huge accomplishments in the 1990s and 2000s. But she's happier and emotionally better now that she's out of the spotlight, and that is what matters most. Number 2. Danny Bonaduce. Danny Bonaduce got his start in show business as a child on the famous TV sitcom The Partridge Family. And like many other child actors, he quickly grew up and fell into a hard partying lifestyle that was detrimental to his health and finances. He now works as a radio DJ on a regular basis. Nonetheless, his net worth is not entirely recovered and is now estimated to be $5 million. Number 1. Gary Busey. Gary Busey is most known for his antics on Celebrity Big Brother, but he's been in the entertainment world for nearly 50 years. He's played roles that have received critical acclaim, and he's even won an Oscar. However, he's been troubled by a series of personal issues, including drug usage, health issues, and financial difficulties, causing him to declare bankruptcy in 2012. He's currently 77 years old and has a net worth of only $500,000. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Did your favorite celebrity make it to the list? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.